Let the adventure begin!
Where are we? Where did the Trine bring us?
Let's take a look around to find out.
Water is really powerful. I want to see if it works on potatoes as well.
Intruders! Do you think we'll have to fight them?
Get your pocky stick. We cook the big fat one.
Is this what we're here for? Slaying goblins?
A simple, straightforward quest. I like it.
I don't.
Thank you.
Enjoying a shower. goes. She has a healthy appetite, that one. What's that?
Whatever it was, I'm glad it went the other way. What a jolly looking place. Look at the size of that thing.
It's monstrous.
Hey!
giant snails. Whatever next?
Huge grilled pork, I hope.
Who are these strange people? I better keep my eye on them.
The Trine had brought our heroes to a strange forest, where they had encountered goblins and enormous creatures. After facing the perils of the forlorn ruins, they came to a great big steaming swamp. However, they were unaware that someone was now following their journey with great interest.
I wonder what goblins eat.
They eat people, like you.
Oh dear.
Thank you.
What a happy little frog.
The strangest thing I've been up to lately.
And it shows on my hemline.
Hello?
That flower spoke.
Nonsense. Flowers don't talk.
Can you please help me?
Of course, Lady Flower.
Find my sister on the other side of this swamp. Are we looking for another flower?
Don't worry, Lady Flower. Let's go!
The heroes had found themselves in a magical forest. Pontius had been quite taken by the ladylike flower they had encountered. Amadeus thought the matter with the flower was some kind of an enchanted practical joke. Zoya didn't think this or that about the flower. We'll wait and see, she pondered.